subsidiary has suspended its services without any explanation. According to a statement posted on its website, New York-based digital currency exchange has frozen withdrawals, deposit and orders. Subsidiary founder Lia Subhanulov declined to offer clarity on the situation. However, he added that information would be released as soon as possible.